We have a pretty cool astronomical event happening tonight, a total lunar eclipse. Now, a lunar eclipse is when the moon moves behind Earth's shadow. The sun shines light and Earth casts a shadow, and the moon will be moving into that overnight tonight. It actually begins just after midnight and goes until about 4 o'clock in the morning. Now, I'm going to use a little demonstration here to show you exactly what's kind of taking place. So this is what eventually the moon is going to look like. The partial eclipse starts just after midnight, and it'll start to look like this at about 1:30 in the morning. So here's the moon right here. Here's Earth's shadow. So when the shadow goes over the moon, it's going to look like the moon kind of almost looks like a Pac-Man. And then soon as the moon moves entirely behind Earth's shadow, it turns this redder color. That's kind of what this is right here. And what you're looking at is basically every sunrise and every sunset on Earth, on the periphery of Earth, bending towards the moon. And that light has that reddish shading. Once the total lunar eclipse is over, the moon moves back behind the shadow, and then reappears slowly like this. And eventually that ends, again, just before 4 o'clock in the morning. So if you're going to be awake, it could be a pretty cool show. And the forecast does call for a partly cloudy sky, and it will be very mild tonight with temperatures likely in the 50s. So early risers or people that go to bed after midnight, this event is for you. But we'll probably get a cool time lapse of it for you to watch on KARE 11 Sunrise early Friday morning. So how about that?